Upfront with Mike Gousha, brought to you by American Transmission Company and the Wisconsin Corn Growers Association.
Tomorrow, hundreds of people will be in Milwaukee to take part in the installation of a new archbishop. The Most Reverend Jerome Listecki will be installed as Milwaukee's 11th archbishop. Listecki comes from La Crosse, where he served 200,000 Catholics over the past 4.5 years as bishop. Tomorrow, as many as 6 cardinals and 80 bishops and archbishops are expected to attend, including former Milwaukee Archbishop Timothy Dolan. You can watch the installation live on WISN.com starting at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. That's it for Upfront. I'm Patrick Palantonio. Mike Gousha returns next week.